For the 4th of July today, we have a workout called 1775, which is done in celebration of the founding of the U.S. Army. It's a special workout. It's a 60-minute AMRAP, which we don't do very often. And in those 60 minutes, as many rounds as you can, you're going to do 17 power cleans. Ladies with 95 pounds, gentlemen with 135. When you finish that, you're going to do 75 air squats. And just when you're feeling chipper after that, you're going to unload your barbell, take that on your shoulder, carry it 200 meters away. Then you'll come back, pick up one of the plates you just unloaded, carry it to your barbell, return back to the plate that you left there, take that final plate to your barbell, load those bad boys back up, rinse and repeat. So the power cleans again, air squats and going. It's an hour-long workout. This might be a good time to grab a buddy, do it partner style, get outside, enjoy the freedom of the 4th of July, right? Being out in the United States. But think about what it's for also. This is the founding of the military, so don't be afraid to kind of grind down a little bit, work a little bit harder than normal, and really appreciate what we've got in this beautiful country. Enjoy, guys.